Logan Paul's dad steals KSI sneakers to give to Jake Paul. After KSI got slammed by Logan Paul in last night's WrestleMania fight, Greg Paul shared a video of him stealing KSI sneakers to give to Jake Paul.
Alright, so you guys check it out. KSI got hurt during the match. I have his shoes. He can't do anything because he's in a gurney. But I'm going to give him shoes.